So in a given problem is asking what is the output voltage of the op-amp configuration given. So here you can see here we know that in an op-amp this A and B are will be at the same potential. So if I can able to find out this potential, so I'll apply KCL and KVL, I can find out V0. So how to find out VA? So VA is nothing but VB, right? So I'll call this voltage as VB and I'll apply a KCL at point B. So I'll assume that all the currents are entering the point B. And one more thing that we have to remember is the current here is 0 amperes. No current will flow into the op amp. Okay. So if I take all our entering, so this is 2 minus VB by R plus minus 1 minus VB by R plus 0 minus VB by R equal to 0. So this is 2 minus VB minus 1 minus 2 VB equal to 0. So this is 1 equal to 3 VB. So this implies VB equal to 1 by 3 volts. So that means VA is also 1 by 3 volts. So once you know this is 1 by 3, this is 1 by 3 volts. Now you can apply KCL at point A. So here also I'll just take this is entering and this is leaving. So that means 0 minus 1 by 3 by R is equal to 1 by 3 minus V0 by 2R. So RR gets cancelled. So 1 by 3 minus V0 is equal to minus 2 by 3. This implies V0 equal to 1 by 3 plus 2 by 3. So this is 1 volts.